I was in my 20s and in so much pain in my shoulders, in my neck, in my face, that I could not even stand up at a simple office job. I went home and just wanted to lay down. I first went to my orthodontist, and I had braces when I was younger as a teenager, and I told him, I said, I feel like I can't easily eat my cereal in the morning. It hurts. I can't open my jaw freely. And he looked at me like I was crazy, that, oh, you're fine. I don't know, I mean, your teeth look great. I don't see anything wrong. I ended up getting my wisdom teeth out a couple years later, and I asked him what he thought. And he prescribed me a higher dosage of ibuprofen. Wasn't the answer I wanted. So then I luckily went online and I searched TMJ, and I luckily found Dr. Alex George, who specializes in TMJ treatment. Dr. Alex George made me feel like it all made sense, that I wasn't crazy, and that what I was feeling was valid. And she had a solution for me. She explained it for me to understand, and it just made sense. And I will tell everybody in the world that Dr. Alex George made me beautiful again, because I never realized how flared my muscles became, and it was only getting worse. My face is slimmer. I feel good. I can sleep soundly throughout the night. I don't feel tired. I don't feel achy. I can stand on my feet 8 hours a day and still have energy at the end of my workday. And to think that having that pain in my mouth can cause all those problems is just mind-boggling. My name is Caitlin, and I am so, so grateful for Dr. Alex. She has changed my life.